Hello, and welcome to Tutoring Hour. In this video, we'll get acquainted with the divisibility rules for the number 4 and 8. First, we'll try the divisibility rule for 4 on the number 778. We need to pick the last two digits and divide it by 4. If it leaves no remainder, the number is divisible by 4. Let's take the last two digits, 78, and divide it by 4. We are left with 2 as the remainder. It is pretty obvious that 778 is not divisible by 4. Now we'll check if our next number is divisible by 4. Dividing 56 by 4 gives us 14, and there is no remainder. This shows the number is divisible by 4. Now this is an easy remember rule, right? Moving on. It's time to check out the divisibility rule for 8. We'll test if this number is divisible by 8. In line with the divisibility rule for 8, that says if the last three digits are divisible by 8, then the number is divisible by 8. The number 256, when divided by 8, leaves no remainder, indicating the entire number is divisible by 8. Let's check if our next number is divisible by 8. 874, when divided by 8, leaves a remainder too, making it pretty clear that it is not divisible by 8. That's a pretty cool rule. If you want to practice this stuff, then tutoringhour.com is the place to be. If you enjoyed this video, give us a thumbs up. And if you haven't yet subscribed to our channel, do that right now. Thanks for watching Tutoring Hour.